What's wrong, Bree?
I was... Ooh, look! Green glowy things. What's over here?
Oh, holy winter's day!
Bree, help!
It's really cold out here!
Wait, don't tell me.
There may be snow, but my fingers might fall off.
Caleb did something, didn't he?
Yes, he...
Merchant trade for gold.
Please tell me he did not pick another fight with the Dragon Clan.
For stuff like spiked eggnog.
No, he's missing.
Missing?
It is the stuff that can really get you drunk.
I can't find him anywhere.
And the problem with that is...
But there up on the tree are lights filled with glee. Oh my, oh my, Caleb can't take his eyes off. Oh my, oh my, Caleb can't take his eyes off. When Bree walks by.
Will he... Wait, aren't you worried about him? Especially in this place, now of all times?
That Cai is right behind her.
Nope.
Why not?
I guess it's like Bree has a new puppy dog.
Caleb is a big boy. He could handle himself.
He trots and he drools.
But you don't understand. He...
Over all the food she gives him.
What is there to understand?
It is a sight every night for dinner.
Before I lost him, Caleb said something about trying out the splashy stuff. Oh, I worry that he...
But there, up in the tree, our lives filled with glee. Oh my, oh my, Caleb can't take his eyes off. Oh my, oh my, Caleb can't take his eyes off.
Oh gods, Cai, we need to find Caleb now.
Biggest drop from the sky.
Oh, but I thought you said...
One fell right on my head.
No, you don't understand. Last Hallow's Eve, Caleb drank a mysterious tonic and turned into a black moor chick. One of the traders in town thought he was the real thing and almost sold him to a spirit in the underworld.
It made a clunk, but Caleb did not care.
Caleb has a very high tolerance for alcohol, but tonics? He gets loopy on only one of them.
Oh, Dwayna.
A troll just ran by. He ate my mini elf.
You take that way? I'll take this way. We have to find him.
It then burped up a hat and two green shoes.
Did you find him?
No, not yet.
Keep looking.
A lie. I can't avert my gaze. They cannot leave my side.
See anything?
Nothing. He is nowhere.
I hope he's alright.
Our life filled with glee. Oh my. Oh my. Caleb can't take his eyes off. Oh my. Oh my. Caleb can't take his eyes off.
Caleb, where in the underworld are you?
All the things to happen on this night!
Oh, holy winter's day.
Bree, I still can't find him.
Shh!
But Bree!
Quiet you.
There may be snow, but my fingers might fall off.
Caleb? Is that you?
Oh, hi, Cai. What do you think? Caleb looks funny, no?
Caleb?
Oh, Bree! Looky! Looky what Caleb...
Caleb!
Caleb, don't go there. Caleb, listen, this is crazy. You've been doing this and drinking that, and how dare you run off without letting us at least know where you were? You could have been killed!
Is that some candy corn? Can I have candy corn?
Oh, gods.
Bree, can I have candy corn?
No.
Cai, please?
No.
Please?
No.
What do you think, Bree?
No.
You're right. Yeah, Caleb, you've had enough for the day.
Well, it's just candy... Ooh, it's moving. Moving... Oh, it's coming out. Oh. Bye. Bye, candy corn. Bree,
Caleb,
help.
Bree.
Caleb. Oh, gods.
Caleb! I'm just gonna sit down.
Maybe these people will help. They're kinda stuck to the ground. Kinda weird. Bree, don't feel so bad. Sorry. I'm just trying to pay attention to things, because everything looks so big and big.
Caleb,
sorry.
Bree, it...
All right. Where's that torch? Frosty's going down right now.
It's okay. Bree, don't. He's just. Don't kill him. It's all right, guys. You know, everybody's friends here.
Yeah, I'm friends. Hey, look, there's someone walking by. Hey, excuse me. Will you be my friend? I like friends. Friend. What's
Caleb,
your name?
Caleb. He's very pointy. Let's walk this way.
but he looks so friendly.
Yeah, in a pointy sort of way. Come on. Why don't we go over to the very fluffy guy? Yeah. You can talk to the fluffy guy.
The fluffy guy in the big robe thingy? The robe over here? Ooh, he looks kind of tall. He's laughing at me.
in a sort of I'm going to eat you sort of way. You know, Caleb, why don't you...
Oh, here's someone on a horse.
Stay away from the horse, man. He's kind of scary, too.
But he's just right there. And his name is Volgamor. Volgamor.
But you're made of ice right now, and he's got a lot of fire around him. Why don't you walk this way?
Aww. Okay.
Why me?